Scottish Gran here. Bob Dylan. Surprisingly, another one of my particular favourites. Now, in 1967, along with the band, he did some tapes which became known as the Basement Tapes. We haven't heard them for a long time, but they've surfaced and we can hear them now. And one of the songs that he actually wrote was This Wheel's on Fire. It was a huge hit for Julie Driscoll and Brian Auger Trinity and a few other people as well. I think Susie and the Banshees. But I wanted to hear the original with Bob Dylan and the band and This Wheel's on Fire. So let's go. Been done better? Yeah, probably, because I think that's the thing about Dylan. A lot of his stuff goes out there and people improve on it, sing it. I mean, it's been pointed out that that's in a slower version than others, but then it's just a very subjective thing, and that's the thing. What do you think? Who do you think did it better? Let me know, comment. And of course, let me know what you're listening to this fine day, because I'm always happy to listen.